Howdy everyone, YouTube recently let the awesome feature enable for everyone. Now when you go to your channel, you can see the live subscribe count in your YouTube studio dashboard. Today in our cool stuff YouTube tutorial, I am going to show you how you can add live subscriber count in your OBS live streaming. Basically, you are going to see something like this kind of YouTube live subscribe count setting in your OBS at the end of this video. So let's get it started. Before jumping to the tutorial, I expect you to have OBS installed and running. Rest I will show you along with the tutorial. If you yet to install the OBS, please pause this video and install it. For your reference, the OBS download link is also in the description section of this video. Let's head to my YouTube studio dashboard. I'm going to open my live subscribe count. I would like this window tab to open separately. During the live stream, if I decide to share my browser or screen in OBS, this won't affect my real-time live count. For your reference, just make sure this tab is not minimized, but it can be in the background. By the way, if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Now let's open OBS. I'm going to create new scene for this tutorial, YouTube sub count demo. In the next tab, source, I'm going to add an image, name it to demo logo and choose my logo first. For the next, I'm going to add window capture. I'm going to name it to demo sub count window and click OK. From the window option, I'm going to choose the YouTube live subscribe count window, the one I left alone from the other tab earlier. In this demo, it is called Google.com app channel analytics YouTube studio. If you have a multiple window open, you can see the window preview once you choose it. For this demo, I'm going to click OK. Okay, this window is very big for our live subscribe count. Let's crop the side of the window and make it small. To crop a window in OBS, you can press Alt and drag your mouse toward inside of the window. I'm going to crop up to the edge. Okay, this look a bit small. Let's increase the size of the window and place in the corner. If you have a white background, this sub count look fine, but if you have a other than white background, I think it's going to look a little unprofessional. So let's remove the white background and change the color of the text as well. To remove the background, just right click on the window capture and click filter. On the effect filter pane, click plus icon and click color key and press OK. On the key color type, you can see the green. Click to this drop down and select the custom color. Now click to the select color, and since we are removing the white background, click to the white color from the pick screen color pane. and click OK. The background is removed now, but the edge of the text is not clear. To fix this, let's click to the plus icon on the effect filter again. This time, let's add the color correction. On the color correction, I'm going to make gamma all the way to left, contrast all the way to right, brightness to 1, saturation to all the way to left, opacity all the way to 100, and let's add the text color as well. And click to the close. Let's align the channel logo with the sub count and place it to the corner. When I go live streaming, I have my sub count in the corner, but you can decide where to place it. Let's test how does it work. On the left, I have a Safari login with a different YouTube account. On the right, I have a Cool Stuff blog YouTube analytics page. The color of the text is not visible now, so I'm going to change it to black, and I'm going to unsubscribe from my another account. So you can see it's decreasing. I'm going to subscribe it again and see. So it is working as expected, but you can expect something like a 30 to 40 second of delay in real time. For the rest of the OBS setting, you can decide how you want your live streaming to be. If you want to share your camera or screen, you can align from here. If you would like me to make more tutorial and OBS, do leave your feedback in the comment below. If you find this video is helpful, do like the video, subscribe to the channel, and have your say in the comment below. Until then, take care and see you.